Do you want to make sure you have the right insurance coverage for your nail salon? Well, you're in the right place. I'm going to explain exactly what you need. Hi, Ryan Hanley here, founder and president of Rogue Risk, where we do insurance differently, specifically by giving you knowledge and information to make the right insurance decision. If you find this content valuable, please tap the like button. That helps more small business owners find our content. And if for some reason you're interested in more insurance information, hit subscribe. Okay, so when it comes to setting up the proper insurance program for your nail salon, there's just a few policies for you to consider, but they're very important. First and foremost, you're gonna need a business owner's policy. This is a package of coverages that insurance carriers have put together into one policy called a BOP, or a business owner's policy. And what this does is it gives you things like general liability, products and completed operations, coverage for any stuff that you have in the business. So this is gonna be all your equipment, any inventory, materials, stock. If you own the building, you can cover the building as well on a business owner's policy. And if you have a professional liability exposure, which most salons do, there may be an option to add professional liability to the policy as well. You can also add coverages like employment practices liability to most business owners' policies, which will cover you in the event that there's any employee-related issues, hiring, firing, harassment, bullying, anything like that that goes on inside your business that's employee-related. Employment practices will pick up, and you can often add a supplement for EPLI or employee practices liability as well. So business owner's policy is number one. Number two, workers' compensation. When you have employees, you need workers' comp in the vast majority of states in the United States, so just assume that you need it. And pretty straightforward, but you wanna make sure you're with a company that's willing to cover a nail salon and has the right rates. Workers' compensation in some states is fixed pricing, but in many states, or most states actually, it's variable pricing or market pricing, and you wanna make sure you're with a carrier that knows how to cover your business. The third and final coverage, well, I guess next would be professional liability for a nail salon if it's not included in your BOP, so that would be kind of 2.5. The third and final coverage is cyber liability. And you may be saying, Ryan, what are you trying to sell me, man? We're not a big business. We don't need cyber liability. We don't have exposure. Well, here's what I'm gonna tell you. Small businesses in particular, especially Main Street businesses like nail salons, are a primary source for cyber criminals. And the reason is oftentimes you don't have the same cybersecurity as large businesses. So it's very easy to get into your servers. All they need is the name, phone number, or email of your clients, and they can start doing things like social engineering, which is sending out emails that look like they're coming from you, but really what these cyber criminals are trying to do is get any pertinent information on these individuals, get them to send them money or give them passwords or access to something. And they're very, very good at this, and it's kind of a law of large numbers for them. So they're just pinging everyone as often as they can. And for that reason, you have a cyber liability exposure, even if you never touch a credit card. That's kind of the oftentimes people say, well, I don't do anything with credit cards. You know, we just use a payment processor. Doesn't matter. It's really not about credit card numbers anymore. Ransomware is another big one. They'll just shut down your entire online system so you can't take payments. You don't know who your customers are. You have no schedule setting. They'll just shut all that down, lock it in ransomware. So cyber liability, workers' compensation, professional liability, BOP, all of these can be packaged together or in separate policies, and that way your nail salon will be properly covered. You'll have the foundation upon which you continue to grow your business and make sure that if something happens, you have a good chance that your insurance will respond and financially bring you back to whole. If this is the kind of relationship that you'd like with your insurance professional, we'd love to work with you. Give us a call at 518-960-6600. We work in all 50 states, happy to help. And if you'd rather start online, you can always go to roguerisk.com. That's roguerisk.com. Or I'm sure there's a link or a button somewhere around this video that will let you contact us. Whichever way you choose, we look forward to working with you. Boom.